me go. I'm trying to find the desert oasis.
Now, see, we know all about that oasis, little missy. And also that thar map that's leading you to it. Now I reckon it's time you pony up, darling.
Huh? I can't understand you. Why are you talking like that?
Because that's how cowboys talk.
You're cowboys?
Of course we are. Can't you tell? It's the theme of our road gang.
Why?
Because every road gang needs a theme to differentiate themselves from the other road gangs.
No, I mean, why'd you pick cowboys?
Because cowboys ride through the desert and so do we. It's a perfect fit.
But you don't have any horses.
Kyle painted his motorcycle to look like a horse. You happy now?
Well, actually, I painted a cow.
A cow? What incarnation would you go and do a thing like that for?
Well, because you said we're cowboys.
Kyle, cowboys don't ride cows.
And real cowgirls never actually dress like that. I thought it looked pretty. For them. I have no idea what they thought cowboys were.
Come on, I think that's pretty obvious. But it don't even matter. A theme don't have to work with our vehicles or our costumes or our basic understanding of what cowboys are. It just has to be something we all like.
But I don't really like cowboys.
Yeah, we never got a say in our theme.
Nobody has that.
If one of y'all wants to come up with a better theme, y'all are more than welcome to try.
I think she got away.
Well, tarnation, don't that just...
No, just drop it.
You drop it.